get along and winding road.
Sending me a valentine, birthday greetings, bottle of wine.
If I'd been out till 2:45, would you lock the door?
Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
Would you be cradle mending a fuse when your lights are gone?
Knit a sweater by the fireside. Sunday morning, go for a ride. Doing the garden, digging the weeds. Who's gonna ask them all? Will you still need me? Will you still need me when I'm 64?
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say.
She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching turning the back door key.
Stepping outside, she is free. We gave her most of our lives, sacrificed most of our lives.
Oh,
we gave her everything, money, goodbye.
She's leaving home after living alone for so many. Why should she treat us so thoughtlessly? How could she do this to me?
We never thought of ourselves. Never a thought of ourselves. We struggled hard all our lives to get by.
Something inside that was always denied for so many.
In times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right there in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Oh, let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Whispering words of wisdom, let it be. And when a broken hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. And though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Y'all help me say now, let it be.
Let it be.
Let it be.
Let it be.
I wish y'all repeat that. Let